Hello, in this video, we shall discuss the validation checks required to address data mismatches between Oracle Fusion Data Intelligence and its corresponding source Oracle Fusion Cloud application. We will be referring to the documentation linked in the video description as a guide during this process. There are 6 key validation points for addressing data mismatch cases in Oracle Fusion Data Intelligence FDI. These checks assist in identifying discrepancies when validating the FDI data against the Source Fusion Cloud application and facilitate effective resolution. Let's get started and review the verifications one by one. First, it is crucial to understand that the Oracle Fusion Cloud application serves as the source for both Oracle Transactional Business Intelligence OTBI and Oracle Fusion Data Intelligence FDI, though their purpose and logic differ. While we can still analyze the corresponding data in OTBI, FDI data validation should always be performed using the Source Fusion Cloud application UI. Secondly, each Fusion Analytics module has its own set of prerequisites that must be fulfilled. For instance, if a data mismatch occurs in an ERP report, ensure that all documented Fusion ERP Analytics prerequisites have been met. Next, confirm that no data is missing in the analytics warehouse by checking the rejected records during extraction. Use the Common Warehouse Refresh Statistics Rejected Records report for this. If the missing data is related to HCM analytics, refer to the documented HCM error tables to help filter and analyze the rejected records. For ERP reports, consult the ERP Analytics FAQ documentation to understand the functional areas and key topics when investigating data mismatches. For example, in AR and GL reports, only posted transactions are loaded into the warehouse. Moving on to the next point, if a record was deleted from the Source Fusion Cloud application but still appears in the Fusion Data Intelligence, a full reload of the corresponding functional area is required. The daily incremental refresh does not remove deleted records, so a full load is necessary to reflect these changes. Conversely, if a transaction exists in the Source Fusion Cloud application but is missing in the Fusion Data Intelligence, check whether the record was created before the initial extract date. To confirm, check the initial extract date in the pipeline settings page and compare with the transaction's record date. Lastly, an essential check is to confirm whether a P2T production to test refresh was performed in the Oracle Fusion Cloud application. If so, a reset and reload of the Fusion data source must be executed in the FDI. Do note that this activity may take a long time as it requires all the data to be discarded and reloaded. Other requests like the incremental and full load will not start until the completion of this activity. As an additional note, for incorrect data from a specific external source such as BI Publisher, Salesforce, or Eloqua, opt for a source-specific reset instead of a full reset. This minimizes downtime and prevents any unintended impact on other data. Additionally, do leverage the data validation feature available within the FDI application for general data validation activities. By following these steps, we can effectively identify and resolve data mismatches and even prevent similar discrepancies from occurring in the future when validating the data in Oracle Fusion Data Intelligence against the source. This concludes our discussion on the essential validation steps to diagnose and resolve data mismatches effectively in Oracle Fusion Data Intelligence. Thanks for watching this video.